Hello guys. Look what I just got. You don't know what it is. You don't know what it is. You don't know what it is. It looks like fruit loops. It isn't. I'll show you the first product. Just give you a quick glance. It's a Coca Cola box of all Coca Cola collectibles.
Yeah. For sale.
Yeah, it's for sale. How much?
A lot.
Oh yeah, these are all for sale. And here is, it's fake. It's just in, it's I don't know if they'll think it's like real Coca-Cola, but it isn't. This is real Coca-Cola. This is from Coca-Cola. Kurt, shut up! And then, okay, we got this out. I'll show you the next one. It's like an unboxing for me. Oh, we got this Coca-Cola truck. Really nice and fancy. Not really fancy. I got a spray ball for my cat because it's an idiot. So we got these three products. Yeah, they're products. Right here, we got the Coca-Cola ball, that, and this is real Coca-Cola. Okay. Then we got this. This is just amazing. Ooh, and then we got a truck. I'll show you the finished product when it looks all good and nice. I don't know what this is. This is not even Coca-Cola. Is this part of Coca-Cola? Mm-hmm. It is? Oh, I see it now. This is part of Coca-Cola. Then we got this little vroom vroom car. And that's it, the box. Then we're gonna do like a review on that stuff. Here, I'm setting it up, guys. This is what it looks like. This is the front. Stop it. Okay, this is the first thing. Little thing. And this is this fake Coca-Cola bottle. You can like open it. And then we got this. This and this. This is really cool. Then we got my favorite material. This is real Coca-Cola. Real Coca-Cola. 75th anniversary. 1902. We started 1902. And now, who wants to help me put this up back? Put this in there, this in there. This in there, and this in here, and this in here. Here we go. Now, bye, guys.